Hello, I'm an alumni student of Shri Sant Gajanan Maharaj College of Engineering from 2013-17 batch. I want to tell about this college is that infrastructure is really good. It will help you in your practical knowledge by for electronics and telecommunication. Various tools and various kits are provided so that you will get practical knowledge. The faculty is also really good and experienced. They will give you solutions whenever and wherever you need. I want to talk about the placement scenario of the college, which is not that great. Only TCS is the biggest brand that comes to our college, and also minimum 20 to 30 students get placed during that period. There are core companies which come to college for placements, but the placement scenario is still not that good. The overall, the experience is really good in SSGMC. Thank you.